And he went into the temple and began to cast out them that sold therein, and them that bought, saying unto them,
It is written, My house is the house of prayer, but ye have made it a den of thieves.
And he taught daily in the temple. But the chief priests and the scribes and the chief of the people sought to destroy him, and could not find what they might do, for all the people were very attentive to hear him.